Hello, it's Phil. It's 11:27 p.m. on Thursday, June 13th, 2023. I ran late, but I'm here to do my workout, so let's get to it. Obviously, every time we do this, we have a little queen of the house that we have to say hi to. Hello, queen of the house. She always wants to get in the camera. I don't mind. What's she gonna go get you? What's going to you? What? I got it. Come over here, I'm gonna squeeze it. Don't make me squeeze it. Monster. What you doing, mess? She laid up in my lap for, oh, I guess an hour or two. Yes. Oh boy. All right, Poopy. Daddy's got to do his exercises. Okay? We gotta get started. We gotta get these knocked out. Hopefully tomorrow morning I can do mine early. Do them right after 12 midnight. Get them out the way. And love you too. Alright, let's do this. Come on. Come on, Boogie. You gonna do exercises with me?
Oh, here we go.
Chips I ate yesterday. It's not beer. But the other thing is, too much sitting on my ass watching YouTube. You can't do that. Once you stop walking around, man, your body starts falling apart. You gotta freaking move around. Alright, let's do this. Individual knee lifts, 20. Thank you. straight leg lifts, 20. Crunch 20. Sit-ups. We're up off the floor. You know what that means. You're doing better than a lot of people. If you can get up off the floor, there's a lot of people who can't get up off the floor. That's no good. If you get to where you can't get up off the floor, please get physical help. Physical training and therapy so you can get off the floor. Okay? Please. Alright. Touch is 20. All right. Low and slow hip thrust, 20. Squats, 20. Watch out for your knees. Five-pound weights, wrist curls, 20. Armpit curls, 20. Standard curls, 20. Straight-ups, 20. Individual standard curls, 20. Mm-hmm. straight up, just 20. Line curls, 20. Stops and no damn choice workout, it's done. I need two more exercises with 20 pound weights in each hand. 10 standard curls and 10 double straight ups. That's it. It's done. Thank you, Lord, for being in my life. Give me the strength and the urge to do these workouts every day. I appreciate you being in my life, guiding me. Please forgive me for what I do wrong. Help me do it right. I miss you. I'll write this down in my book. I will say my prayers every day. Please don't drink Diet Pepsi or Diet Coke. The aspartame in them is poison. Splenda sucralose is in a lot of energy drinks. Splenda sucralose is also poison. Aspartame and Splenda sucralose will make every depression you ever suffer a lot worse. It will make your brain very sick. Aspartame and Splenda sucralose are poison. They should not be in the food supply at all. Thank you for watching this video. And I hope that you find some joy in your life. And I hope you spread it around. The bill for Tuesday, June 13th, 2023. At 11:48 p.m. is paid. And I want to thank the good Lord for that. I appreciate that, sir. We're going to keep on keeping on. I may be doing tomorrow's workout right after 12, or I may be going to sleep and doing it when I get up. But anyway, please have a wonderful day, and God bless everyone. We'll see you next video. Peace.